My name is Eric Avery, and my mob is from all over New South Wales. My father is Nyampa, and my mother is Gumbangia, Yuin, and Bunjalung. I've composed for the Black Arm Band, Lou Bennett and John Rose. Last year, I composed for the Melbourne Symphony, the children's song in my language, so I study my language as well. I sing when I play the violin, but I sing predominantly in Nyampa. I create compositions that revolve around the timing of these songs and the particular rhythms within Nyampa songs. I want to give this music to the world. I think that the world has so much to learn from Aboriginal music, and I think it's very relevant in the 21st century. I sing different songs about the earth that come from my people, and I think that with the advent of global warming, more than ever, the themes and concepts about taking care of the land, making sure that the land is safe for us to live off, is more important than ever. I think it's important for this music to be in this space, because these songs represent the people. We have something to offer these spaces, and music speaks to a different level of human communication. It's accessing a different way that we communicate with each other other than words. When I started to sing, that's when people watched, and I think that that's the feedback I'm getting a lot, is to keep singing my songs.